April 7, 2015, 9 a.m. This hamster had a big breast tumor and came in on April 5, 2015. She's a 2-year-old female dwarf hamster with a recurring breast tumor. Under zolotil and isoflurane gas anesthesia, the hamster has recovered. And you can see the wound. The wound actually is quite long. It's a long stitch. Because the breast tumor was very big before the owner comes back again. The breast tumor recurred 2 months after the first surgery. You can see the wound. It's quite a long one.